All right, we're back and we have made his bombs for him. So, jogs in place, points towards the central pod guard. 1,000 knots. Okay. Let's make our way back to the central pod guard. Okay, so we can go right down there now. Hopefully. Right over here. And in a few seconds, we'll be able to get this quest line going. Looks like he's gathered a few of his mates around. That's nice. Thanks for getting Powell here. I'm always amazed that he can navigate the world without sound. There's another podless I'd like you to find. She's always been trouble, but we need her. Her name is Splish. Splish, we just saw her. You've got to stop drip-feeding us information like this. I had not made up my mind about risking her presence here. Fine, fine, but I doubt she'll be where we saw her. What's your deal with Splish anyway? We don't take kindly to pod members who disgrace the ice, but I'll leave that story for a calmer time. Okay, Mr. Secrets, where can we find Splish? Her smithy is far north of the Creepstone. You may need an ice pick to reach her. Try this and get to her quickly. Okay, finally we got a pick. Which means I gotta run back and make that. But let's do that. Let's get these guys have something to say too, so. Friendless, your renown as a warrior has spread across the United Pods. As such, I have a request for you. What's up? The sky, as it always has been, but this is no time for riddles. Some of our recorders, those Polari who write our songs and discover our history, need help. Where'd they go? I sent them northeast to the Shattered Scar to look into an old song. But I recently received a distress beat from them. Could you check in on them? Sure, we'll make sure the recorders are safe. Okay, well, I guess we're heading that way anyway, so might as well. Gesticulates wildly in your direction. Hey, Flux, looks like Pal's got something to say to you. Let me help. Elaborate fin signals and low chortles. Ah, brilliant as ever. Pal noticed a problem of ours. If we're going to mobilize against threats like this Hugo Dooku, in the future we need a faster way to harvest all the materials we'll need. So many fins sent just to chop is a waste. What's the idea? It's Pal, so it's an explosive, of course. Nods vigorously, then makes two sharp gestures. Interesting. He'll need 3 Magmite Kings from the mounds in the far wilds to make this his contraption. I suggest getting them to him as soon as you can. Okay, Magmite Kings. I think those are the things I have not been able to kill yet. Or, well, I guess I can kill them now because I've got better equipment, but I was having trouble with those. Oh, no, Magmites. Oh, no, these things. Yeah. I need the ice pick for that, which I need to freaking build. But the Shattered Scar, let's go. We know Splish is up here, because I've actually walked by her already. Let's go to the Shattered Scar real fast, then we'll go to Splish, and I'll go make this pick, and we'll get the magmatite thing, and then we'll be good, hopefully. Oh, this is a nice little area they set up here. Ah, Vada said you would be arriving soon, and just in time, it seems. In time for what? Recorders, get in defensive position, the creatures return! Oh, that is what we're in time for. Okay. Okay. Jump by these guys. Let's get to move them out here a little bit, shall we? Actually, my guy's gonna do them all in at once there. I haven't seen combat like that since I glimpsed Tak in the deeps. Your battle skills are impressive, Flux. And I guess all that time loading packages strengthened my back. Good thing, too. There's one more wave coming. Split up! Ooh, these guys. Oh, and one of those guys, too. Huh. Alright, let's do this. I said let's do this. Why am I... Why? Oh, that's right. I changed to right-click to do attacks now. So I wouldn't accidentally click on things that I didn't want to do. Although, to be honest and fair, I still will click on things... Because you're trying to run around. Oh, ouch, that hurts. That hurts a lot. That hurts a lot. There we go. And get this guy. Let my guy do all the work, as usual. Yep, that hurt too, but that's okay. We're making it. Alright, took care of that. That ought to be the last of them. Sweet. Okay, some more stuff here. What do you want? God help you all there, and at just the right time. Ever since the recorder set up shop here, we've been swamped. I thought the tundra creatures just did whatever they wanted. It's not like we're in the bog. Sometimes things drive them mad. Not sure what's done it this time, but I'm guessing it's something Hush did. Always getting us mired in the thick of it, he is. Anything we could do to help you out around here? No shortage of work, that's for sure. There's an enormous lift that's been harassing the recorders. Nicknamed him Musty after the smell that appears when he's near. He should be out in the wild somewhere. If you take him out, I'd be much obliged to you. Alright. And then you, sir? What do you do around here? Me? I'm the second recorder. Whenever recorders go to undercover truths, two are sent to make sure the story is true. So you're like a living fact-checker? More like a witness, but I admit that the view here gets somewhat tiresome. Does just stares out at the wilds, and Hush is always thinking. I could really do with some sprucing up around here. Flux here is an expert in feng shui. You should have seen what she did to the Bureau of Shipping Warehouse. If you too care for some visual beauty, I thought up this design in my spare time for a floor covering made of bluff fluff. Why don't you bring me 13 of these polka dot floor coverings so I can make this place more enjoyable? Sounds good. Feng shui, engage. All right, so a polka dot floor covering. Well, that's a thing. That's certainly something. All right, so, and then we got a, oh, he said there was a fluff around here who's probably right over there, I imagine. If I just walk over this way, I'll probably just run right into the guy. I don't know if it's one. I was having some trouble with some of the bigger ones, but that was before my new armor here. So I guess we can go see what there is, see if this guy's around here. All right, I found Musty. Let's see if I can take him out. He looks like the type that I could probably take out. Ooh. Of course, I gotta remember, right click to do it. Yeah, we can take this guy. We can take him out. Despite this other guy joining in. And pretty soon now, there we go. That was definitely it. I don't even have a nose and could smell it. Let's get back to Duz and let him know it's dead. All right, that's good. That's one more down. So now we've done that. Let's go over to Splish over here, I believe. And let her know that her services are needed. In fact, yep, exactly right here. Oh, I can't get through here without that axe. I gotta make that damn axe. Okay. All right, so be it. Yeah, I have to make the axe to get through there. This is what I saw before, the Splish Smithy. I knew I needed to get an axe through there, so I have to make that damn thing. And what else? What else do we need? So that's that. That takes care of that. I guess I could turn in that other quest really fast. And then this guy, he wanted Magmite Kings, which that's going to take a while to get them. And to kill them off, I think. And this one, yeah, he wants floor coverings. All right. So let's see. Let's turn this one in. Oops, keep hitting the wrong thing. Let's turn this one in over here, shall we? And get whatever reward we can get for that. It's got a little mailbox here and everything, it looks like. I thought Musty was coming by, but it's just you two. Guess that means he's done and gone. His smell will bother you no more. Definitely going to continue bothering me for a while. Blech. Well, I got one more thing to ask of you, if the smell hasn't ruined your spirit of generosity. What is it? There's this huge slurb we call Jimlock. She lives northeast of here, surrounded by her kin. Jimlock is odd in that she loves to eat the hummingbeak critters around here, and I love watching the hummingbeaks. You want us to remove a magnificent slur because it eats these hummingbeaks? The only way it'll become a recorder is if I complete a study of my own. I chose the feeding and mating behavior of the hummingbeaks. Jimlock stands right in my way. Take her out, and I might just move from guard to recorder in full. Okay. Jimlock's hive, huh? Well, why not? I mean, I'm right here, basically. Although the closest teleporter is not Not very close, but yeah, sure. Sure, we'll take it out. I don't think it'll be that big a problem. But I've said that in the past and been sorely surprised. So it's over this way. Okay, I hope it's not these green guys, because they are... I've managed to kill a few of them, but they are quite a pain in the neck to fight. But no, they said that was a slurb, right? Those are the slugs, so I think we're good there with that. Though it's going to come over this way a little bit more. And, of course, doing this at nighttime is not a good idea, because those freaking blast crab things, but whatever. Yeah, it's gotta be around here somewhere. Oh, here's Jim Locke. Yeah. Oh yeah, there's a lot of them. A whole lot of them. Yep. There's a lot here. Just get one shot off there. I can get my guy helping out. All right. All kinds of stuff here. Try to kill off some of these little ones first and get some peace and quiet here. Okay, and that's one down. Another one down, I mean. Okay, and focus fire on Jim Locke. Excellent. Yeah, piece of cake. Piece of cake, I would say. There we go. Phew, that thing was fast. How do they spin like that? No idea, but I bet the recorders will eventually figure it out. Let's get back to Duzz. Okay. That was Jim Locke's hive is taken care of. It is no more. It has ceased to be. And now we can probably let these recorders know that they are in good shape. Does Jim Locke is gone. Ah, may the beats of the Megalari pass through you, Flux. Yeah, try this birdhouse design I came up with. Maybe you'll be able to spot some hummingbeak behavior of your own. Okay. Oh, birdhouse. Oh, that's a birdhouse. I thought it was a mailbox. Nope. That is not what that is at all. Okay. Well, I know that I need to build some things, so let me go do that, and then we can finish up some more quests here. Alright, I've made the axe, and we're here over at the smithy. You again? Not now. Ah. Oh yeah, you were doing something, huh? Fools! I was so close! You broke my concentration! So close to what? Don't you know there's a war on? Are you a robot? What of it? I had heard of creatures like you, but never thought I'd see one. Taps juice box. Amazing! Normally I'd be happy to let you knock juice box around, but the central pod guard needs your help. The United Pods and I don't see eye to eye on much. Plus now that you've ruined my work, I'd rather spend my time fixing it. If we help you do that, will you come with us? The whole planet hangs in the balance. Yeah, fine. If you build a new bag pump and place it in my smithy here, we'll call it even. Okay. Bag pump. Oh, and that requires that other utility bench that I don't have yet. Okay. But at least we have a pick now, so I can actually start collecting all the things that I have to collect. For all the stuff, just more stuff off camera to do. We need to collect the magmites, right? We need three of those. I remember that now. And we have this little convenient, ouch. We have this convenient area that we found much earlier. I need a trowel for that? Really? All right. Well, I guess we're not going to do that right now. Jeez Louise. It's so done. All right. Where else did we have to go? We had to go to... I forget who else I was supposed to turn something into. Oh, these guys up here, the Shattered Scar. All right, let's go there. And warp on over. All right. Now then, what do you have to say for yourself? Hush, Bush, we've got your interior decorating covered. Where do you think they do best? Let me try a few things. Interesting. That looks great. This place looks so much better. Thanks, Flux. No problem. What were you sent out here to record anyway? I'm not meant to say much about it, but everyone knows a larger story, so I guess I could share that. We Polari were not the first inhabitants of the tundra, nor were the Tendrum of the savannah, or the Brubus of the bog. Others came before us and have since disappeared, but some of their ruins and technology remain. So you're hunting for relics? Not mere relics, potential salvation. We have faced foes like Hugo Dooku before, and we're on the trail of something powerful. Something that might just tip the tide in our favor forever. But I've already said too much. Hush can tell you more if he deems it. Oh, and before I forget, try one of these gyro balls out for yourself. We'll uncover the recipe around here, and make a good memento. Sure, thanks, Oochbrush. What's the story here, Hush? The recorders are tasked not only with crafting new pod songs about our history, but with digging up forgotten pieces of our past. This patch of shattered terrain here is much like that those that became prevalent further out into the wilds. Have you found anything interesting yet? The finding is the easy part, Flux. Understanding, that's the difficult part. That is the role of the recorder. Then do you understand anything new yet? Shattered terrain like this is not organic. It is not native to the tundra. What is it? A building material, perhaps? Of our forgotten ancestors? We're on the trail of something here, though uncertain what. However, I have noticed a regular wave of warmth that passes by us here every evening, as if the shattered stones grow hot. What could that mean? Now, I haven't a clue, and I need more information first. If you could bring me a thermometer, I'll make the timetable of the waves. Perhaps that will be part of the key to unlocking this puzzle. Okay, so we've got a gyro ball, alright, and a thermometer. Thermometer we have to make. Gyro ball is just if we feel like it, which I might do some point. But I do need, well, what else do we have here? I think I can probably go back and talk to, what's his face, right? Chica, no, he wants the Magmite Kings. From the mounds in the far wilds to make this contraption. Three Magmite Kings, yeah, I think I know. I think I know exactly what he wants, but I think he wants the essences, maybe, probably. But yeah, Megagong in our fins. Yeah, this one I don't think I can do yet, and Firestorm one I definitely can't do yet. So let me go just see. Well, let's look on the map and see if there's anything first. It's a thermometer and bag pump. Alright, so I need to make a couple more things. Let's look on the map and see if there's anyone who wants to talk to us. It does not appear to be the case. All right, so we got to make a few more things. Let me go run as usual and do that, and then I will return. Okay, everybody, I'm back. It's been a little bit of time, and I've collected a few resources, and I was able to make the refinery here, which allowed me to then make this bag pump, which has to be placed down in the tundra, so it extracts oil, apparently, amongst other things here. Still don't have enough for that. Oh, I do have enough. I just need to make some slurry here. I might as well do that since I have a ton of it to be had here. I'm not using it quite as much as I used to. But it's here nonetheless. I want to get at least 7 out of this, I think, is what we want. If I'm not mistaken. Plus, I'm going to need these for other things as well as it's making those. Come on, one more. One more is what I want. One more. Now let's take that, and what was the, yes, this, let me build that right now. So we have this ice quill stuff for our own needs, another pot to put stuff in, so I don't have to go searching around for it as much anyway when I need it. I'll still have to get a few more of those in order to truly make it a renewable resource for myself that I don't have to go very far to do. I do have actually 4 more of these, I believe. So that fleshes out the rest of this. So I don't want to make any more of that, I don't think. I do want to... let's see. What was the... I guess... Well, I have plenty of flake horns now, I think. Let's just put these guys down. Since I don't have quite enough of them. And they'll all get exploded in one shot anyway. So that'll be a good thing for that. And then up here... Around this other pot, we will start to put some of this. There we go. We've got all these things to be collected at some point in the future. All right, very good. So all that said, I can go down to the Frozen Lake again. And we've got a couple quests to turn in. I was trying to get a Blast Crab egg, but you know the egg drops in this are a bit frustrating because it takes quite some time before you can finally get one, and it's you know, even when you're attacking the correct ones, the bigger guys, it still takes far too long sometimes just to do things. But we've got over at the Shattered Scar here, and that's where we want to go, right? So we'll go, oops, let's get over here and turn this one thing in. I made a thermometer for these guys. So they can have that. And then... Hush! We've got your thermometer! Excellent! Let me get it installed. Alright, I'll need some time to gather enough readings. See any temporal fluctuations and chart them. Then perhaps we'll gain some understanding. You still didn't mention why it is that you're doing all this. It may be for all for naught. Better to be confident of our future here than to hope without evidence. Just give me a 10 minutes or so, then come back. I should have the data by then. Alright, well, I don't know if I have 10 minutes, but I'll try. I will certainly try. Well, we can go and go up to Splish here and get our... place this other oil thing down so that she'll go back to the central pod guard and do her thing. So we'll come on over here and we'll say, oh, she's got one of the floaty things too. That's pretty cool. Where is it at? It is somewhere here, right? There it is. Okay. Bag pump. Must be placed in tundra water. Okay, well, I'll place it here then. There you go. Now, it's actually... How are you supposed to get at that from over there? Perfect! Now you'll just shut your faces this time. I can finally get this thing working. Ha-ha! It worked! The new alloy is immensely stronger than Karabon, in such a beautiful red color. That could be useful for this whole Hugo situation, Flux. Splish, I think this is exactly the kind of thing that Chica wanted you to come back to do. You and Pal can make weapons against Hugo. Pal's helping up? Why didn't you say so? I'll meet you at the Central Pod Guard. Before you go, any chance you could teach us how to make that fancy alloy? Sure. Okay. And, oh, Alloyanite. Okay, and this was, I can now build Big Red, and Alloyanite is one of those things that you need for Big Red. Now, here's the question here. Can I pick this thing back up and move it somewhere where I can actually get to it? Yeah, let's take that with us. Because I can't get to it from there, and it does produce something, what looks like oil, so I want to make sure that I can put it somewhere where I can actually harvest it. So we've done that. Let's go down to the central pod guard since we're waiting on the temperature reading for the other thing. And we'll see what is going on. I've died quite a few times off camera, but I've run out of health potions. That's mostly why. Splish and Pal will be working on fortifications. I've offered Splish a place in the central pod guard for now. Flux! Ah, kill it with fire! Whoa, it's just a tendrum, Splish, and a friend. What's going on, Ango? Nah, I've been trailing you since you freed me in Bog. I've been doing some exploring. Found something that might be pertinent. Oh? A huge prison with a host of Polaria inside. I figured you could rescue them like you rescued me. That must be where all our podlings ended up. Thank the great pod, they're still alive. We'll go get them out, but why didn't you set them free already, Ango? Nah, I couldn't get through the lock, but if that mean head is keeping it to his ways, I bet he fed the key to the blast crabs around the prison. Star beasts, get to that prison and find the key by whatever means necessary. We must gather the full force of the pod. Well, that'll at least help me get that damn that damn egg that I'm looking for, probably, because I have to go after the blast crabs. Unfortunately, I'd have to do that at nighttime, because that's the only time you can actually injure them and they actually come after you. So there's that piece. Now, where do they send me? Oh, prison compound's all the way over here. So I'll have to do a little exploring around to see what's going on with that. And let's just check in on the shattered scar, whatever it is. Probably have like a few more minutes, right? Yeah, I imagined quite as much. All right, let me do just a little bit of exploring and then we'll come back here in 10 minutes.